At the end of the audience, we will sing together the Our Father in Latin. The words are found on the back of your ticket. The Holy Father will then impart his apostolic blessing, which he willingly extends to the members of your families at home. His Holiness also intends to bless any religious articles you may have brought for this purpose. And in a special way, his blessing goes to your children and to your loved ones who are sick. The following is a summary of the Holy Father's words this morning. Dear brothers and sisters, as we prepare to celebrate the outpouring of the Holy Spirit at Pentecost, our catechesis on Christian hope now turns to the Holy Spirit and his saving word. St. Paul concludes his letter to the Romans by praying that the God of hope will make us abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. As a gift of the Spirit, hope is both an anchor, giving us security amid the storms of life, and a sail driving us forward towards the safe harbor of eternal life. The Spirit bears witness within our hearts to the consoling truth of God's promises and the inheritance that awaits us as His beloved sons and daughters. Filled with this hope, we can become, in the words of Cardinal Newman, consolers in the image of the Paraclete, advocates, helpers, and bringers of comfort to others. The Holy Spirit, who brings hope to all creation, also inspires us in love and respect for this world in which we live. May this Pentecost find us, like Mary and the Apostles, gathered in prayer, and may the gift of the Holy Spirit make us abound in hope.
Saluto i pellegrini in lingua inglese presenti all'odierna udienza, specialmente quelli provenienti dall'Inghilterra, Belgio, Norvegia, India, Indonesia, Giappone, Malaysia, Taiwan, Vietnam, Hong Kong, Singapore, Corea, Tahiti, Uganda, Canada e Stati Uniti d'America. Saluto inoltre i pellegrini venuti a partecipare alla veglia di Pentecoste in occasione del 50 anni del rinnovamento carismatico cattolico. Su voi e sulle vostre famiglie invoco un'abbondante fusione dei doni dello Spirito Santo.
In today's audience, particularly the groups from England, Belgium, Norway, India, Indonesia, Japan, Malaysia, Taiwan, Vietnam, Hong Kong, Singapore, Korea, Tahiti, Uganda, Canada, and the United States of America. I also greet the pilgrims who have come to take part in the vigil of the Pentecost on the occasion of the 50th anniversary of the Catholic Charismatic Renewal. Upon all of you and your families, I invoke a rich outpouring of the gifts of the Holy Spirit. God bless you all.